Timmins holds his own. Megna plays down low. Bowers back to Megna. Lewis setting up out front. Timmins sidesteps. Foligno moves in and scores. Timmins beats Dubnyk, and it's 4-3. Timmins had to fight through a hook to get this shot away.
Timmins made a nice play up at the blue line too, holding the puck in. Cedar tried to clear it. He pinched. He took some risk. If that puck gets past him, it's a 2-on-1 wild, but he's able to hold it in. Maybe he wins a 1-on-1 battle of Foligno there. Nice play. We may be seeing some of that PK fatigue of Foligno there. That's not a play we would typically see out of him, getting beat off the blue line. But he's been busy killing penalties most of this period. Timmins has to be aggressive, trying to get back in this game. Takes a little bit of risk. Able to beat Devin Dubnyk low on the glove.